Top things that happened in Bollywood, South Asian, and Desi American entertainment news in the last week. According to Kareena Kapoor, her 380 co-stars are working on a sequel to the movie without her. She made a funny short video where she talks about how her and Boman Irani are being completely left out. Do you believe that? That's number one of Bolly Girl Breakdown. Mindy Kaling received the National Medal of Arts and was invited to the White House to receive it. Congrats, Mindy. Akshay Kumar got injured on the set of Bade Mia Chote Mia, performing a stunt with Tiger Shroff. Akshay Kumar doesn't like to use a stunt double. He's fine. He's continuing to film with a brace on his knee. Wishing him a speedy recovery. We got a date for Indian Matchmaking Season 3. April 21st on Netflix. Fun fact, I got to interview one of the cast members. Check that out. Ananya Pandey announced she's filming a new series for Amazon Prime called Call Me Bae, where she gets to be a fashionista. Jhanvi Kapoor is making her debut in Hollywood in NTR 30 opposite NTR Jr. The opening ceremony just happened and SS Rajamouli did the opening clap. Movies to watch? Pathaan just came on Amazon Prime. On Netflix, there's a new heist film that turns into a hostage film called Chorne Kalke Baga. In theaters, there's Beat, a uniquely black and white movie about how Indian workers dealt with the travel restrictions caused by COVID-19. Featuring Rajkumar Rao, Bhumi Pednekar, Dia Mirza. New music, Sony AJ with Aditya Kapoor from his upcoming criminal thriller Ghumra. Same movie, Gar Nahi Jana. Really nice song, and it's one of Zara's favorite songs that she sung. Kotara by Jubin Nautiyal and Payal Day featuring Moini Roy. Complete love song taking us to another era, sung in Bengali. It's actually from a folk song from Assam. Jubin Nautiyal and Payal Day also sang a devotional song about a mother's unconditional love. Really sweet. Called My Hina. Yo Yo Honey Singh and Alpha sing Tell Me One. The love song with Salman Khan singing called Jeet Hai Te Hum featuring Pooja Hegde. Full of emotion. I always know all this stuff. I just follow Bolly Girl. She gives me all the Bollywood, South Asian, and Desi American entertainment news every weekend.